Alright, Nightman, what are we doing now? Well, I'm here to show you Spring Trap. I'm here to show you William Afton. Who's that? You know the murder of the murder of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza? Oh, yeah. So, remember that he was killed by the Spring Bonnie and Spring when the spring locks malfunction? Yeah. Well, I found him from the old location and brought him here. Here he is. William Afton. Now I just activate the button. Beep. He will get up any second. Dude, he looks lifeless. Just wait. Where am I? How long have I been dead? Hello there, Springtrap. Who are you? Well, my name is Nightmare Fredbear, and this is my brother Nightmare. We brought you back. I remember everything now. The animatronics, they took me away. Wait a second, there's someone here. Where are we? We're in the Night Owl lab. Where are you going? I hear something. I need to go check it out. Okay. Babe, what are we doing here? There's been rumors that my father's still alive, and I want to see it for myself. We are no crap. Wait, who's that? Hello there. Wait, Bonnie, is that you? Wait a second. If that's Bonnie, then wait a second. If you're saying that's me, then I... How is that me? Well, I'm already right over here. Oh, sorry, man. You must be a green Bonnie. Hello there, green Bonnie. How are you? I don't think that's just any other Bonnie. That poof! Hello there, Elizabeth. Father? No. You're wrong. So you don't want me to call you by your real name, William Afton? No. I've accepted this life that I was given. The second trick. I became one of my creation. You will now call me Spring Trap. Well, if you're I don't care if you're Spring Trap or not, I'm gonna be a That won't stop me. My this will hey Why are you laughing? My leg! Now it's just you and me. Well, we don't have any weapons. It looks like we just have to fight with our fists. Then. Damn. You're coming with me. Yeah. Oh, you brought me. That's one of them, yes. So skilled. Oh. Well, take the prisoner. I'm gonna stay here. And I'm gonna take care of the other animatronics just like I did before. Alright. Wait, what?
Oh, what the heck?
Cricket noise. Mangle.
Wait a second.
You are the person that killed us. Yeah, but why the frick not? No, you're a dog. Why are you calling me a dog? Because I technically created you. I pretty much would not going by game theory. I'm saying that we go by game theory lore, and we don't. Yeah.
My ears.
Wait a second. Looks like brown. That's
there. That can't be. Turn on. That radio, I press to turn my ears. My ears are bleeding. What? Yeah, I can barely hear anything.
What?
Let's fly! Yeah.
Out. Dead?
Yeah! Guys, we need to get out of here!
Oh crap! Me! Oh crap, that's why!
Death! God! What? There's water?
Yeah,
how come there's water?
We're in a sewers after all.
Oh, right.
Wait a second, a sewers? Wouldn't that mean it is gonna be in here? What? I said it. Is it the clown gonna be in here?
No.
Besides, that's a movie.
Oh. And besides, we can't talk right now. Spring Trap's behind us.
Well, I'll try.
Just to what? Yeah, we're on the other side. Yeah, Chuck.
Slides, are you okay?
Well, yes, Mangle.
I hope we won't get across because we're over here.
Wait a second. I think it's actually gas. Wait a second. Everyone, we need to get the frick out of here.
Haha, those light on to the gas.
Good thing we managed to get out of there, alive. Right. Yeah, right. Ouch. Well, at least we got out together, right?
Yeah, alive.
Shut up. Well, I hope that springtrap dude,
whoever he is, didn't survive.
Well, I sure he did.
Yeah, scratch on my knee.
How can we scratch our knees even though we don't have elbows? Oh, right.
Maybe that springtrap guy wasn't such a bad idea after all. How?
I can blow up the entire sewers. I'm back.
Oh, William Matt came back.
Why you call me that? You could call me Springtrap.
So, what now?
We hunt down the others. I won't stop until all of the animatronics obey me. So that's our goal.
Right, starting with